Tonight in Campaign 2018, we get a winner to report in the Dallas City Council District 4 runoff race. 100% of precincts reporting as we're on the air right now. Carolyn King Arnold defeats Keyaira Saunders for the seat formerly held by Dwayne Carraway. Carraway, of course, stepped down after pleading guilty to a felony on a corruption charge earlier this year.